This is the drain vision video inspection of the 4-inch PVC grease waste main line for Sawgrass Mills Mall Garden Food Court. We're located at a 4-inch cleanout located on the exterior of the food court. We have found significant sand, rock inside the pipe that has been causing constant stoppages. Approximate time has been about 5 days.